Okay, Joyce, you talk now. I don't even want to open my mouth.
You know, Tom, I haven't seen you in a mask since you went under the stage name George P. Wilbur.
Oh, Joyce, you know we don't talk about that on the air.
Oh, my God. Did she just say that George P. Wilbur was Tom Tucker's stage name?
Who the hell is George P. Wilbur?
That's the guy who played Michael Myers in Halloween 4, the greatest movie of all time. I've only seen that movie about 1,000 times. How could I not have noticed that?
Good evening, I'm Michael Myers. I have enormous psychological problems, and I'm going to take them out on you.
It is him. I can't believe it. I mean, that's like my favorite movie ever.
I thought the Flintstones in Viva Rock Vegas was your favorite movie.
No, that's my favorite, period.
Do you get deja vu? Do you get deja vu?
Ha 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 ha